Hello and welcome to another video tutorial by edtechnocation.com. This video is part of my Google Classroom video series in which I showcase some of the lesser known features of Classroom. As of October 14th, Google added a handful of new features to Classroom, and in this video I'm going to showcase two of those new features. What you see here on the screen is a teacher view of a classroom that I've created. One of the tabs across the top of Classroom is the Students tab, in which the teacher is able to look at the student roster for their classroom. In this student roster, there are two new features that have been added for the teacher to have more control over the classroom. The first new feature, which has been frequently requested by teachers around the world, is the ability to organize the roster by first and last name. So you notice at the top of the roster there is now a student tab, and if I were to expand that, I now have the option to sort my roster by first name or to sort my roster by last name. So very handy for those teachers who want to organize the roster depending on the names. The other new feature allows the teacher to control the stream and the student's ability to post and comment in the stream. And that feature is up here across the top of the roster. So if I were to expand this option, I now have three settings for my students. I can allow my students to post and comment to the stream. I can allow my students to only comment and take away their ability to post. Or I can completely take away the student's ability to post and comment and only allow myself as the teacher to create posts or comments. This is great for those teachers who want to be able to control the stream and may not want their students to add posts to the stream or comment on assignments and announcements. Along with the teacher's ability to control whether all students can post and comment is the ability to mute specific students and prevent specific students from posting and commenting. To do that, the teacher would check the individual students that he or she wants to mute, and then choose the mute option from the actions menu. Muting specific students prevents only them from posting and commenting in the stream. Thank you for watching.